My daughter Sam doesn't remember the car accident or being taken to Mercy by Life Flight. She was in a coma. The neurosurgeon said her brain trauma was one of the worst he'd ever seen. That put everything into perspective. In an instant, my life changed. But at Mercy, we got the kind of care any mom would hope for. The doctors explained everything that was going on with Sam. They kept me calm, and they gave me a voice in my daughter's care. And the nurses, they were by her side day and night. They treated my family like we were family. 15 days later, Sam opened her eyes. I asked her if she knew I was her mom, and she gave me a thumbs up. That's the moment Mercy gave me back my daughter. I'm Libby, and Mercy gets me.